unconscious has no critical judgment. So it's coming from an entirely different standpoint. If you want to make changes to the belief systems that you possess, if you do it from the unconscious mind, you can make those changes very rapidly. Brilliant.